that he was living with a confidence. Raped Bodies is a story about the lines of thought of a convicted man who realized at last his contrition as he sat in his condemned cell. He drifted into the new world of the dreams of Eschaton. Nervosa is a condition that leaves mentally ill people looking like deformed creatures. The final story is about an old woman who is suffering from an incurable disease. She's regressing into childish behavior with Alzheimer's disease. We all have to accept the assumption of a divine ordinance. But will this be the ascension? Will there be light? Will there be our Lord of Heaven?
A world of injustice, a world of destruction. has come to tell you about my deed. No way to understand how long my heart has bleed. I see my life in dangers, torments and pleasures. Survived through many conflicts, my life gives me no treasures. Cast.
Still asking yourself, will it be better than new life? Will you get the chance to live a normal life? Or are you living a bad life as a person in your life before? Your biggest dream was to see God when you arrived at the gates of heaven.